So Joe Biden yesterday, Joe Biden had a town hall meeting, and the questions were as softballish for Joe Biden as they were hardballish for Donald Trump. But a couple of things happened. First of all, this woman got through. I don't even know what her question was, but the way she started it, I think this should be the next Donald Trump campaign ad. They should lift this clip from this Joe Biden town hall and use this in all their campaigns. Listen to how this woman begins her question.
I look out over my Biden sign in my front yard, and I see a sea of Trump flags and yard signs.
Okay, so she gets up. They're in Pennsylvania, by the way. They're in Pennsylvania, which is a must-win state for Joe Biden. And she's like, look, hey, Mr. Vice President, how are you? I think she's a little concerned about the enthusiasm. And she says, I look out at my little tiny Biden sign in my front yard over a slew of Trump signs and Trump flags. And wouldn't you know it, that seems to be exactly the case here in Florida as well, and probably in Wisconsin and upstate New York. And I'm guessing Ohio has a sea. What was it? Did she say sea?
I look out over my Biden sign in my front yard, and I see a sea of Trump flags and yard signs.
And this is poignant for a couple of reasons. First of all, it's Pennsylvania, and you've got a sea of Trump signs to her one Biden sign. Here's a woman in Pennsylvania who's convinced that Pennsylvania going for Trump in 2016 was a fluke and they can turn it all around. But when she walks out on her front yard, all she sees are Trump 2020, Trump Pence, MAGA. And her one little tiny Biden Harris sign is stuck there floating around, bobbing, gasping for air in a sea of Trump paraphernalia and Trump support. And she's thinking to herself, how is it that you're going to win this election if all I see are these Trump signs everywhere? Now, couple that with the polling information we found last week from Rasmussen that Donald Trump voters are secretive. Donald Trump voters don't show their support for Donald Trump for fear of retaliation, for fear of vandalism, for fear of destructive, you know, people throwing bricks through their homes and keying their cars. And when people call and say, hey, do you support Donald Trump? They say no, because if these people have the telephone number of a Trump supporter, think of what other information they could have and how they could take advantage of that and harm them. So now you've got all of these openly supportive Trump voters in this woman's neighborhood. Couple with that the fact that most Trump voters don't even like to admit it, this woman's thinking to herself, oh my God, I could be the only person in Pennsylvania that's voting for Joe Biden. It's a serious problem. It's a serious problem for Joe Biden, because when you look out at the signs and the bumper stickers and the hats and the shirts, you see those aren't even the people hiding. The majority of Republicans don't say a word about their support for Trump. And if all she sees are Trump signs, man, she and Joe Biden and the Democrats, they've already lost Pennsylvania and probably a bunch of other states.